A narrow victory here. It looked like the game was getting away from you at one point. How do you see the game?
I think towards the end of the game, we kind of got a little sloppy and got out of what we like to do as a team. And they just got confident and started knocking down shots. And we just had to hold on and keep it to the end.
You had a very good first part of the game. You got three steals and a lot of good defensive actions that ended up in steals and good points for your team. Do you see yourself as more of a defensive player rather than an offensive player?
Well, my defense always usually opens up my offense. I take great pride in defense. Coach loved my defensive ability, and that's one thing he tried to make me embrace is the defensive end and let that open up my offense. So I take very great pride in that.
What do you think are the key factors to stay on schedule, almost making it back and almost upsetting you guys in a victory here?
Say that again.
What do you think are the key factors that – what did stay on schedule do right when they almost upset you in this game?
Oh, they ran, man. You know, we missed shots. They got the rebound. They ran in the open court. It was times we didn't get back how we supposed to, and that's not the way we play basketball. We're a defensive team. We're a great defensive team, I feel like, and tonight we just didn't bring it all the way defensively.
How is it living with a guy like Kasemba, who has a lot of energy on the court? Is he like that when he's at home as well?
He's definitely that type of guy, very smart guy, you know. Anytime we have a discussion in the house, he's the first one to answer. He always on Google. He's Googling the answer real quick. I mean, he's a cool guy to be around. And he's from up north, so, you know, he's a Jersey kid, so he's a fun guy to be around.
Thank you.
Thank you.